Welcome to Mahalo Guitar Lessons. To play a G over B chord, what you'll need to do, take your first finger, place it on the second fret of the A string, take your third finger and move it all the way back so it's on the third fret of the high E, and strum from that A string. And so this is where your bass note is, your B. And that is how you play G over B. Thank you for watching Mahalo Guitar Lessons. To learn how to play more chords, check out these videos or go to mahalo.com/playguitar.